Okay, so today is like the next it's like the next day and stuff. Like you know, yeah, like it's the next day like after I recorded part 4 and stuff, and hopefully part 5 will be the last part of like this entire event and stuff, because I'm pretty sure that I only have to like play about 20 more experiences and stuff to do this. So yeah. Let's just do this. I guess we'll just join this one then. Seems that we got someone else, you know. Oh, man, we got another one. All right, we're set. Here we go. So all we have to do is just beat Bo with 7-0. Is that portal? Okay then. Oh, he said it. He said the thing. He said it. He said the thing. So we're gonna need to find like this, like, yeah, that relic and stuff. And I suppose, yeah. All right then, here we are. Jesus Christ, there's so many. All right, let's get going. Okay then. So we need to find the code now. 9272. All right. Boom. Perfect. All right, let's get going, guys. Come on. Oh. Can you even kill those things? Oh, seems that someone else is on the Xbox. Very interesting. At least I'm not alone on this one. Can you, like, even kill them? From looks of their size, I guess you can't. Alright. I think it's just best not to get near them, I guess. Alright, gotta get to the house. Go, 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 go. Oh, and they're just. Well, they're just trying to do a ritual or something. Okay, I think it's just best to. Alright then. Oh! Attempt to random kill.
So what do we do here then? Try bringing into other room. All right. Damn it. So what, did I just respawn? Okay. Good. At least, you know, they'll, like, pay a revive or something. How much health do they have? Yeah, fuck you. Remember? Oh, the egg. Alright, nice. Shit. Oh, jeez. There's a lot of them now. Alright, gotta go. Oh dear. Yay. Well, that was kind of short. All right, one futuremental egg has spawned. Find it and hold on to it until the end of the round to complete the quest. Okay, then, so we're gonna have to keep an eye out for the one futuremental egg and then just survive until the end. So yeah, and that only one can spawn, so yeah, you're gonna need to get it before anyone else can and just survive the round. So yeah, hopefully it doesn't really take that long. All right, quest: find an escape of a futuremental egg. Okay, seems I'm just spectating that, huh? Alright then. Oh! Okay. Now what? Oh, I see the future mental egg. That's good. Seems that it's like pretty. I guess we'll just go for great manner then. Oh, bye, folk. What, you're telling me you have to pay to like actually float and shit? Wow. Didn't expect that from a game. Alright, so great manner it is. Loading map, here we go. Great manner. And now all I have to do is keep an eye out for the one future mental. Primrose. Who's Primrose? I don't exactly know. What? You gotta be fucking kidding.
Alright. Ben. Benedict. Okay. So, I'm gonna need to find... Oh! Future mental egg. Yes. Or... That might not be the future mental egg. Oh, Jesus. He might be there. Alright. Oh, but he's over there. Oh, no, that's him. That's him. That's him. That's him. But why me? No! You gotta be fucking kidding me. So where is that future mental egg it was talking about? I don't exactly know. No, it's not in there. Bro! My fucking god! Okay, I don't even care at this point. I'm just gonna use my alt account and stuff so, like, they can become the werewolf so I can find that future mental egg and stuff, you know? I don't care if it's cheating. It's just that some of these just take a fucking while, you know? Especially when it comes to, like, people who, like, are actually tryhards and they fucking game and stuff, you know? None of them became a fucking... Alright. I don't exactly know where... Yeah, I think that was one of my old accounts. Oh, does someone already have the egg or something? Bet so. It's like kind of murder. Yep. Do it. It's like murder mystery than fall on werewolves. See, like the more people the werewolf kills, the more time gets added. Did someone already take the fucking egg or something? Like... Someone died. Womp womp. I'm not scared. Thank you.
gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Close. Finding the egg right now. Bro. See, and one of the times. You fucking kidding me. Oh, and one of my old accounts was the fucking, like, werewolf, and yet I didn't find the damn. Alright. And none of them are. And then I bet I'm gonna find it now, and then I'm just gonna get fucking killed. I swear to fuck. And of course, I found it, and yet I get killed. Fucking God. Alright, let's do this again. Oh. No, hold on, I just wanna find that egg real quick. And now I'm not even gonna find it now, son of a bitch. So if you basically just kill someone as the werewolf who has the egg, you could just, like, you get their egg and stuff. Kinda cool. fucking me.
Yay!
Alright, so now we're gonna do War Machine. So, where do we exactly go for the hunt in this game? Somewhere like here, like is it like a task or something? Let's see, where. Ah! What is. Okay. So the official. Claim. Collect by taking down enemy bandits. Okay, then, so we collect. Yeah, so it seems that we just collect these, I guess, shards, like hunt shards or whatever, to by taking down enemy bandits. So I guess we'll just, like, equip something. Oh. Is he just fucking Iron Man? Alright, whatever. Alright, that's how you get fast. So all I have to do is just take down six of the enemy bandits, I suppose, to. You found a hunt fragment. Alright. So it's a hunt fragment then, huh? Oh, shit. Came out of said. Alright. Time to move on. I'm not gonna worry about getting, like, the suit or something, or, like, the effect and stuff. I'm just worrying about the badge. I suppose he just completed that, I guess? Anyways. Maybe. He ain't so bad. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Never mind. Seems that now. Well, nope, never mind. That one's stuck. Well, fuck, it's stuck. Nice. much trouble's in this damn city, goddamn. I just had to make sure. Seems that. Alright. Alright, nice. Well, you're trying to battle to the death? Anyways. And there we go. Alright, so now we're gonna do Anime Dimension Simulator. We're gonna just go with Seiya, Ripakira. So, yeah, here we are now on the hunt. So, complete two dimensions. Okay, then. Yeah, I've never played this before, so what do dimensions exactly mean? Oh, play. Oh, that must be it then. Dimensions. Uh, this. Yeah. Yeah, like I said before, I never played this or anything, so I don't exactly know that much about it, but all I know is it has to do with anime, so. Yay, all right. Boom. Well, but now more fun. New character unlocked, okay. Oh. Shit. Alright then. What? Oh. Shit. Damn, wrong way. Nah. Fucking name and wrong way again. Nice. Oh, great, that was more. Son of a bitch. you gotta be kidding me.
Oh.
Shit. All right. Is that it?
Yay.
Fuck.
Yeah.
All right, anyways,
there we go.
All right, so now we're going to do emergency hamburger. I mean, hamburg. Oh. All right then. So what now? Okay, so I checked the badge description and it says you need to be a truck driver and to basically complete a delivery over a distance of at least 10 kilometers. So then, how do I exactly be, a truck driver? Alright, so now we're at the truck company, so. Okay then, to end your ship again, you have to come back to the station here, yada yada yada, alright. Alright, 10 kilometers, yeah. Son of a bitch. All right. And we got, so we just have to use this one. Yep, let's do this. Here we go. So now we just have to go to... pretty simple. I mean, thankfully it did tell, like, the kilometers and stuff. Otherwise, we might have had a problem, because that would probably take a while, you know? And we're just trying to complete this event as soon as possible and stuff. Oh, backing up. Oh, they don't. Oh, shit. Alright. Yeah, like I said before, I suck at driving, so.
I mean, no shit.
I mean, look at my age. Anyways. Fuck that shit. I mean, it's a game, so. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah. Oh, I think I should. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to. Jesus Christ, alright. My bad.
Alright, going that way.
Yay.
Alright, so now we're gonna do Sword Burst 3. Seems that it's like a third game of a trilogy then, huh? Or it's just its own game. I don't know. Maybe they like to call that for the fuck of it. Okay. Anyways.
Release build. Seems that this was recently released, I guess, huh? Alright, seems that the hunt. Alright. Sword Burst 3. So we're like actually playing this on a computer in our perspective or something. Goddamn, that's so bright. Already having a headache, so goddamn. Oh. Okay, then hunt. About this. Defeat enemy mobs to collect cyber egg drops to obtain the Sword Burst badge. Collect 25 cyber eggs from mob drops. Alright, so. Seems that all we have to do is just, like, you know, kill these. It seems that we just have to kill these enemy mobs and stuff to collect these cyber eggs. So, yeah, it could be so bad. You know, all we have to do is just kill about 25, maybe, like 50. Or it depends. So. Guess you really can't sprint, huh? Okay. Alright, how about. Yeah, let's go up to this one. Come here, little bitch. I'm gonna snipe ya. Oh. Damn. Chill out, Bomba. Nice. That was one down. 24 more to go, see? And they drop one each, so. Nice. I guess that one didn't have a cyber egg, I guess? Huh, that's a shame. Not that much of them that's actually dropping these eggs, huh? Thank you. Let's go. Okay, so now we're gonna do dungeon quest. All right, the hunt is on. We created a new... All right, so complete these goals. Loot, obtain, enemies defeated, and bosses defeated. All right, then. Let's do this. But first, of course, I have to use the bathroom, because every single time when I try to record a video, I always have to use the bathroom. I don't know why. It's like a command or something. All right, now I'm back, so let's just get straight into this. Holy shit. Am I, like, one of the only people who just look like a fucking newbie? Well, except for Rich Kid over here, but... Jesus Christ. All right. I got nothing. Great. So, suppose we just free boost. Yay. All right. Jesus Christ. All right. Are these just fucking Robux or shit? Like, alright then, okay then. Alright, I guess we just can do... Yep, alright, let's do this. Here we go. Desert Temple. The only map I can play so far. Well, here we are now. Let's begin. Oh, start. That's more like it. Nice, level up. Check it like a mini bomb. So can I, like, pick this up or something? No? Guess not. yeah. All right, now we do this one more time, and then we most like, well, yeah. I also got these stuff for like from a free chest, so here we go. Just have to defeat like about 20 more enemies and like one more boss. There we go. Yay! Just being that, like, what, fucking, like. Nice, let's go! Yeah! Alright, so now we're gonna do All-Star Tower Defense, which is like an anime tower defense. These Roblox developers really love anime, huh? Except for me, so. Anyways. Welcome to All-Star Tower Defense! Now listen up! The situation is dire. The battle for World War I is upon us. You will need to summon a team of heroes to join the fight. I have given you some gems to build your team. Press summon now!
Okay, summon.
The fuck? The fuck was that?
Alright, Goku. Alright. Saruto. Alright. Who else? Lemmy T.S. Alright.
Now that's an all-star team. Time to equip them for battle for your inventory. Choose your all-stars to equip.
Alright.
Make sure you equip three heroes for this battle. You are ready for battle! Follow the glowing trail to begin your journey.
Okay then. Oh, we can't even run, okay then.
Enter a gateway to transform to the battlefield.
Okay then. Guess we'll just go here then. Unit chances. Is there like some like special mission for
No? Okay, then. Let's just begin, I guess. Here we go. Jesus Christ, they go slow. All right. So some of them are powerful, huh?
I suppose you have to defeat the bunny, I guess, to... Yeah. Basically just, I guess, yeah. Oh, and there we go! Yeah, that's pretty simple, I guess. Yeah. Not that bad. Oh, enemy type mini boss, more HP than normal enemies. Oh dear, that's no good. Let's get our poor. Yeah. Huh. Got an alien soldier. Nice. Well, now time to move on to the next one. Okay, so next up we're going to do Elemental Powers Tycoon. Not Tycoon. Let's do this. Complete the Hunt Quest badge. Or Hunt Quest for a badge. Okay, then. Let's do this. Pick your power. I guess I'll just go with, probably just lava, I guess. That's fine, but yep, I already know. You know, I'm not stupid. Alright. Yep, so, what do we do here? Search the map for the green egg, and complete any elemental tycoon, defeat any boss. Spawns every 10 minutes. Okay, then. Alright, so. Nope, you have to pay for that. Oh, and what you look at that? Green egg. Let's go grab that. I just really hope no one actually grabs it before me, because that would be not so good. Alright, there we go. Alright. So, complete any elemental tycoon. So, does that mean, like, I have to, like, complete the whole tycoon or something? Hopefully not, honestly. So, does that count? Or, complete any elemental tycoon. So, that, like, does that mean, like, I have to, like, complete the whole thing? Like, the whole fucking thing and stuff? Hopefully not and stuff, because that would take me quite a while. Because I know these tycoons. They take quite a fucking while, honestly. Oh. That count? Yeah, alright. Money! No! Nice, alright. Oh, man, now we need a lot more money. Let's see, any crates around, any eggs I can get? Aha! Eight. Or no, three. Fuck, why did I say eight? Well, just three of them just fucking spawned. Hey, what's over here? Alright, now that I think about it, did I actually play this before? Yeah, like, wasn't it like for RB Battles or some shit? Like some other event? I don't even know.
seems like we could find some lost treasure around the map, huh? Guess we should start doing that, you know? Okay, never mind. I don't think there's any treasure. Alright, so let's just grab. Oh, yeah, goddamn. Yeah, a lot of fucking money. Money. Alright. Oh, Mitch. Most likely for Roblox. Buck, alright. Yeah, I suppose. Seems like we just have to complete the whole tycoon and stuff to just complete that. Alright. Bro, why are you talking to me? Bro, it's... Don't let go, bitch. Haha. Eat my eyes. Bro, he's still trying to... Bro, are you stupid? You stupid in the membrane or something? Oh, son of a bitch. Alright. I think they left, actually. Probably because either they actually completed the hunt quest or something, or I don't know. Oh, the Death Walker. Oh, shit. Bro, what the fuck? That's quite a lot of money, honestly. Holy camoles. Oh my god, all right.
get.
Wait, there's more?
Oh god, alright. Am I done? I think this is the last one.
Yay!
Nice. Before I go, actually. Oh, yes. Okay, so now we're going into Murderous versus Sheriff's Duels, which is, I guess, kind of Murderous 3 2, kind of. Maybe so. Didn't know about this game until now, so, alright, there it is. The hunt. Let's just real quick go over there before round starts. Alright. Welcome to the Roblox hunt for Murderous versus, okay, hold on. Welcome to the Roblox hunt for Murderous versus Sheriff's, duel champions event. In order to successfully finish this event, you'll need to collect 6 trophies. To unlock a trophy, you need to complete its associated challenge. You can access hints for each trophy by walking up to them. Good luck, Puggy. All right. So, let's start with this one, I guess. All right. So, from what this looks like, we're going to need to probably win as a sheriff or a murderer. So, yeah, let's start off with that, I guess. So, yeah, I guess this is basically, like, Murder Mystery 2 and stuff. But, like, maybe there's something different about it. I don't exactly know, but, yeah. All right, then. I guess we should probably just go here as well, actually. You know, because I'm pretty new to this game, actually, you know. Like, most of these Roblox experiences just because for the hunt. So, yeah. Oh, would you look at that? There's, yeah. So, yeah, we're basically going to need to either win as a sheriff or a murderer from what it looks like from that image and like picture and stuff, so. Oh, like it's. Oh, that's interesting. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Fuck, alright. I guess central? I don't exactly know the point of this game, actually, so. Alright then, where is that little fucker? Oh. Wait, oh.
I get, nope. Boom! You suck! You suck, fuck you!
Alright, let's do it again.
Yeah! You suck! You suck! Yeah!
I think I already know the point of this game and stuff, like... So there's like two teams and stuff and... Bro. Bro, I am not letting her fucking win, jeez. I mean, it is a big inner lobby and stuff, and I'm already knowing the game. Ah! Wow. She didn't even get any fucking... Wow. I kind of feel bad on... Huh. Okay, that's interesting. Alright, so yeah, the Hunt Trophy unlocked. So, you know, yeah, we got two of them and stuff, so let's go back over here, and yeah. There we go. Alright, nice! Boom! Alright, so. Oh. Building. Sorry? Build. Guess that has something to do with building? I don't get that one, honestly. So I guess it has something to do with building then? I don't know what that means. Alright. Guess we're gonna have to figure that out. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna have to search up a tutorial, as usual, so... Yeah, who else wants to join? Come on, please. Please, it's almost a good like, group. Come on, please. Please. It's always that one person who doesn't want to join. Come on, please. Please. Ah, you could appear on a video for, like, a few seconds and get... Okay, then, never mind, then. Alright, Alright, guess we'll go with Rich. Seriously, what does the... Okay, I probably got through. Alright, let's do this again. You suck! Shut the fuck up. Alright. What? Nah! Yeah! Seems like someone disconnected. Damn. Oh, shit.
Okay, so you basically get that building thing by winning a 2v2 match or a 3v3 match. And it's either playing it or winning it, so. Yeah.
Guess this will be pretty easy, so let's just get right into it. Open this the log map. Log map, whatever. Yeah, the gun is also more easier to use. They're going the other way, I see.
Yeah! Fuck you. Damn it. Yeah, nice. Good job, Acorn. Acorn Harry, yeah, I think. All right. All right. Yeah, nice. Son of a bitch. All right. Yeah, nice.
All right, one more time.
Yeah, nice! Fuck yeah. Alright, now that's unlocked, so. Now we go back over here and claim our prize. Alright, first. There we go. There we go! Nice! Uncompleted. Here we go. Alright, now that we got that down. Alright, now we're gonna do the survival game. What is the survival game? We're gonna have to find out. So, they have to do survival, so. Yeah, probably just survive or something to get the badge, you know? Hopefully something that simple. Yeah, let's do this. Here we go. Please load. All right. The adventure begins. Let's go. Simple games. Hopefully this will be fair simple. Use your map to find an ancient hidden treasure and defeat the ancient guardian. Okay then, so we must use our map then.
Tyrant once ruled this land. That time this world. Others seek the crown too. And some say it's guarded. Survive.
Alright then. I guess we'll just spawn us this one. Alright then, here we are! So, we use our map. Oh. Should probably get ready, I guess. Alright, let's see. Okay, so, oh wait. Where the hell's the. Alright. There we go. Now, I think we're kinda ready, hopefully. So, that's where the treasure is, so. Oh, and there it is. Hold on a second. Fuck you, pig. Oh, I guess we don't get anything from that, huh? Alright. Oh! Yay! Give me treasure. Yay!
Slain the tyrant and claimed his crown, but the tyrant still haunts other souls. Perhaps you can lend a helping hand to your friends.
Nyah! Alright, so now we're getting to Rocket UGC Car Crushers 2. Kind of a crazy name. Alright, yeah, here we are. Hi, and welcome to Car Crushers. Intro mission, hunt. A set of tasks that will help you get familiar with the game as a new player. Provides the hunt badge and two parts. Okay, then. Why the fuck is there so many? Alright, the short vehicle and a crusher. Okay, then. Where do I exactly do that? Do I go down here? What the fuck is... Alright then, I guess we just go here then. Uh...
Okay, never mind, we don't. Guess we'll just spawn this then. Alright then, a sideways spinner, huh?
Yo, damn!
At least we did it. Intro mission. Okay. What am I doing? Oh god, ah. Spawning another car. Okay. Yay. Now what? Reached? Okay then. Okay. Probably gonna have to get a new car to get more money. So yeah, it seems that this game is just all about just destroying fucking cars. Well, goddamn, I'm still fucking alive. Bro, I'm still alive. Just fucking out of voice crack, goddamn it. Alright, so we have the ratio of total of 1,000 money. Let's go here. We are The car dealership is not gonna be fucking happy about. Alright then. Guess this is the perfect one then. Alright. Stairfall. You know, shit, it's the stairfall. Oh, now we have to reach 3,000 total money. Oh, never mind. We still have to do. Alright, let's just. Let's just keep pulling down the fucking stairs. Just like grandma's. Anyways. Let's try it again. Yeah. No, it burned! It burned! Spawn the vehicle. Okay then. I guess this is it. Yep. Yay. Now what? Okay, now we have the game. Home run. Damn. On free rope. What turbine match is it talking about, though? Fuck. Jesus. Damn, I got... Damn! Holy shit. My God. I mean, at least I was in fifth. All right, then. Freeze tag, what's this? Alright, so now we're getting into Drive World Drifting and Racing. Another racing, you know, type game, yeah. For cars, not Disney Pixar cars, but just cars. Just real life cars, like, you know, like, the Ford F-150! Drive World, though. Alright. Select your starter car. Oh, it's beta, Alright, I guess we'll just go with this one. Probably just make it, like, I guess orange. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. What's this? Alright, how to play. Alright. That must be the hunt. Let's go. Starfan. Grab the chases, then find the car part. Bring them to the... What? Find the chases, then find the car. Okay, then. Where exactly are they? Oh, okay, and then it's just gonna leave me. Okay, then. So it's all the way over there. Let's go all the way over there. Of course, they always have to be very fucking far away. I don't know, they just like doing that, you know? Oh, it's all the fucking over there.
And then now we have to bring it back to the stage. Drop the trailer off the stage. I have to drive all the way back. And I hate driving very... Yeah, you get it. Okay, get some parts. Alright then. Now we go all the way over here. Yeah, go to the junkyard to get parts. Please don't tell me it's gonna be like, we're gonna have to like bring one each stuff. If so, I'm gonna be so pissed. I wonder that, it's just a whole fucking shield around it. Oh, and that's it. Bro, why is not... There we go. I'll collect more parts. Oh dear. Probably get a new car actually, hold on. Get mine, Okay, never mind. Okay, so, I'm pretty fucking stupid, honestly. So, I decided to buy a new car and change it. And, yeah. And it seems that you can't, like, change the car and the trailer will actually, like, change with you, you know? So, I basically had to do this all over again, you know? Because, you only get it one time, and if you mess up, then you're gonna have to join back in, and, yeah. Ain't gonna be so pretty, so, Yeah, I'm a fucking dumbass for that one. So now I gotta do this all over again.
It moved. Shit.
You gotta be kidding! Alright, there we go. Nice. Let's check out this car, I guess. I guess we should go to my garage. Like, what exactly? Where did I go again? Or... yeah. Alright, the Badger. The hunt car. I can literally see my fucking... see you, huh? Jesus. Wee, this is so much fun. Wee. Wow, I'm loving this. Wee. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? No, oh, no, no! Ah!